Hello, I'm image consultant Susan Bigsby at susanbigsby.com. I'd like to show you how to wear a pashmina. What is a pashmina? We've been seeing them now for a few years, and they've been worn in the Middle East for forever. They are beautiful, beautiful, lightweight silk and cashmere shawl. You can buy them in several sizes, and you can buy them from small sizes to very, very large sizes. This is my favorite form of an airplane blanket. They fold up to nothing, and you can carry them in the smallest place in your bag and your warmest toast anytime you're on an airplane. And they're very elegant when you pull them out to wrap yourself when it's chilly outside. This is one of my favorite colors, and they come in many, many, many colors. You wrap them around. You can just wear them over your shoulders if you want, just for a little bit of added warmth. Or if you want to wear them a little bit more elegantly, which is always lovely, and they're a little bit warmer that way, you want to extend one of the ends a little bit longer, maybe 1/3 to 2/3 in length, and then you'll throw that length up over the shoulder, and it's just beautiful. You don't want to fuss with it too much because it needs to look elegant and it needs to look a little bit more casual. What you can also do is simply flip the ends so you're a little bit more wrapped up, and it makes for a lovely shawl and a nice accent piece to whatever it is you're wearing. This has been Susan Bigsby. Thanks for watching.